Welcome back to Nathan Plays Badly, Nathan Streams Badly, Lego Star Wars, The Skywalker Saga. Also known as the Don't Make Empress Rey Angry Show. And we need to bring the Executor back. Executor go. So that's where I really want to go.
Still not used to seeing you in our hangar. Regardless, we welcome you warmly. Not.
Mm-hmm.
Please give a warm welcome to our new captain. They forced their way onto our ship and into our hearts.
I guess I haven't been to the very top of this ship, or the very bottom, apparently. I haven't been to the very top of the ship. I haven't been much to the medium area of the ship. This is the bridge.
Attention! Our new captain has arrived. Look, I know my place, but if you expect some friendly banter, you're sorely mistaken.
Okay. Hollow table. Hey, look at this. That looks familiar. Is it just one? No, it's two.
I turn to the dark side. I don't do things like
that. New captain, new you. All crew members will be issued clean uniforms, following the brutal takeover of our ship.
By all means, Captain. Okay, oh, down there is another one. Up there, maybe? Oh, right back there. Okay. That one's on the end. That one's second from the first. That one's second from the end. Along with anybody who deems the need to put suggestions in that box. Okay. I don't think I need anything else around the bridge. Thing that I need here in the operations room.
The vault.
Pressure in the boardroom. The Empress has had her little temper tantrum. Or not.
The prize for this week's Hollow Chess competition will be 2 tickets to the space opera Squid Lake. Again.
Another relic for the vault.
Clever to me. Okay. Go up. Might need the map for this one. Oh, up there.
A reminder that tomorrow's Bring Your Pet to Work Day is cancelled, following last year's tragic pool incident.
Okay. I believe that is all of those. However, no. That's a true. Where's the Wookiee? Federal district, not here on the we can go to correspondence.
Our condolences to all those who lost pets and colleagues to that barbaric pool.
Oh, that's right. We tried looking for him. We didn't ever actually find him. It kept telling us to go back to the ship. Okay. Geonosis, Mustafar, Naboo, and Utapau. Let's try you, pal. Okay, there's my executor. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there's only one ship that we can use for this attack. Now this is pod racing. Or maybe now that was pod racing.
You see the captain's track? Yeah. B4F5 stalls in 60 seconds, and he's got old programming. The meatbags are gonna sail straight through. I'm gonna blast him.
And remember this from the dark side protocol.
Genius and cunning are unparalleled. Now you will suffer at the hands of my unbeatable trap.
Okay.
A reminder that panicking is unnecessary and distracting. Thank you.
I'm glad I programmed that to need two participants. Delightfully cunning of you. Almost, but not quite. It will take more than one to gain your freedom.
Yes, the dark side is doing this.
A reminder that panicking is unnecessary and distracting. Thank you.
Illegal! My superior will be hearing about this!
I'm sure he will be.
You'll never catch me! I have superior intellect!
And I have a lightsaber that can cut through just about anything. Better to hit him from afar with this. And I got the last of those capital ships. Looks like there's one right over here.
Please give a warm welcome to our new captain. They force their way onto our ship and into our hearts.
I'll need to find power source. That one. The last of the shooting galleries.
Thank you.
Definitely got gold. Mission complete. Blast him.
The dark side took me that pretty unnatural up.
Yeah. So I have to step on this to make that half. And we're back on the hangar deck.
Why don't you ask the goody two shoes, Ray? I'm sure she'd love to help.
The ship is now under new management, so the previous complaints and suggestion boxes have been launched into space. Thank you for your thoughts.
Down, up, up, down, down, up, down.
This will serve me well.
Okay. Back here again.
Our esteemed captain on his hijacked ship. Having you as captain is a very taxing experience. And not the really? Kind that usually lines my pockets. Your presence on my ship feels like a blockhead around my heart.
Okay. Shows there's a I see. There's just a puzzle in this room that needs to be sorted. Okay, I'm not using the controller at all. Don't do that.
Another relic for the vault.
And there's the wandering monkey. Oh, you found me! So good to see you, friend. I'm just taking a little self-guided tour. No trade negotiations for me. Taxes and trade routes are for warring adults. Okay, there, so at the other end of this corridor. See if we can find out what that did, because it didn't open that. Oh, it did open that. That's another FM soldier.
The prize for this week's Holo Chess competition will be two tickets to the space opera Squid Lake. Again.
CIS Kyber Brick Investigation, okay. The last two are in the hangar bay. Guess I actually haven't been to the hangar bay since I won the ship.
I remember this from the Dark Side brochure. Allow me.
Last year's tragic quiet incident? I guess you're gonna have to make it with two. Oh, no, there's a third one. pull back in first. I guess this calls for a different bounty hunter.
In need of a bounty hunter? I'm your man.
Our condolences to all those who lost pets and colleagues to that barbaric plague.
There's the problem. Now, is this jetpack going to be a help or a hindrance? Okay, I think that's everything on... No, it's not. There's still that one.
A reminder that tomorrow's Bring Your Pet to Work Day is cancelled following last year's tragic crate dragon incident.
Yes, the dark side is talking this.
Okay, that should be everything on this ship. Let's just take a look. Okay. Looks like we're going to Dagobah. Luke, I want you to go to Dagobah. Mission complete, Space Chaser. Okay. Going to Jakku. he's somewhere in this area.
Above this very planet, that the Empire was finally defeated. We thought that was the end of tyrannical reign across the... Like Derek with his precious Bantha.
I wonder if it's in here. I don't hear it, so I guess not. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Back behind here. I don't see any easy way to do that. Yep. Yes, easy. You wouldn't, wouldn't be a challenge, would it? Okay, that is clearly not the answer.
I have no time for pleasantries with a stranger. I have eaten a large quantity of tunal berries and am eagerly awaiting the consequences.
Okay.
The hunter became the hunted.
Okay. I'm not too big of a man to say I have no idea. So we're gonna go to Tuck of the Knot. No idea, just not much of one at the moment. Clearly we're not going to Takunadana because Takunadana just simply says go back to the ship. Oh no, it isn't. He's up there. There we go. Let's go to Crash. Okay, maybe I should follow the way markers. The Jedi used to lift me up and toss me around like a game of Nutta Ball, lousy robe wearing nerf herders. Don't tell them I said that. They'd probably launch me into space with their minds. There we go. And back to the ship. Really wants us to go to Yavin 4. Really makes me want to leave it for last. Okay, we're going to Naboo. Why did the cockpit just pop back up again? Be around when I've opened this way through. I don't know. It's not down, it's just here. And you can hear it. Coming from underneath. Alright. Onward to Geonosis. On the edge. Okay, the Sheik. Going this time. Yeah, right back to you, buddy. Okay, Yavin 4, Great Temple. I can already hear them. Okay. Aging costs. Resistance camp. That's good. There's another thing we have to do around that resistance camp. What am I supposed to do for this? Clearly not shoot them. Well, that seems to be the right thing to do.
Huh?
Oh, there you are. Okay, going up. No, yes, maybe. Don't have time to stand around and find out.
even if you paid me.
I'm actually missing two Kyber bricks from here. What am I missing here? Well, nothing that it says. Buggers are actually hard to find. There you are. Fuck.
Up.
There you are. Okay. One more left. Okay.
Not even if you paid me.
Yes, the dark side has taught me this.
What's that mean? That ledge there. Hear it. Seems to be loudest around here. Can't hear it anymore. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Try this again.
I remember this from the Dark Side Brochure. Allow me. There you are. Reptile Retriever. Completed all events on Katana, Yevon 4, and... Okay, so I don't get it. Go back to Jakku. Now that we've kind of learned how to do these. Gotta listen for the sound. And have a look. Maybe a bit of distance. So there's no getting behind me. Yep.
That's it. I found all medikits. I've got all ships. I'm missing one person. Plus, I haven't bought them all. I found all the extras, and I don't even know what that 45 is. Done all but one challenge. Dance in the Cantina. Okay, track that one. Governor Sisley.
Yes, the dark side has taught me this.
Oh. Come on.
I remember this from the Dark Side brochure. Allow me.
Well, who else is there? This guy back here, okay. You danced. You danced. You dance. You dance. And you dance. And that brings us back to... Don't attack her! Have her dance! Don't! Come on!
You're coming with us!
There we go. Dancing in the cantina complete.
You dare challenge the Empress?
And that makes the Arcanist sector complete. Challenges. This one, unfortunately, you can't just listen to. Contingency operation, Exegol gonna give it to ya. Begin production of our fleet of star destroyers just below the planet's surface so they may rise up for an iconic introduction in years to come. Invite only all those loyal to the Emperor and the Sith are to travel to the Unknown Regis. Secret Sith party details upon your arrival. Bring your own robe. BYOR. Yes, I added that last little bit myself.
I turn to the dark side. I don't do things like that anymore.
Here we go. Sith Team Chapel. Begin the rejuvenation of the Citadel on the planet Exegol. It shall serve as our home and is where you shall orchestrate the Empire's return. It better be Titan. How do I get up here?
Yes, the dark side has taught me this.
Winfield? School fix? Locate Mass Amida and make him return the Emperor's recording of Squid Lake. He's had it for far too long and it's beyond a joke now.
Why don't you ask the Goody Two Shoes, Ray? I'm sure she'd love to help.
Spook Luke, as recompense for his involvement in the Emperor's defeat, you should find an innovative and unsettling ways to prank and scar Luke Skywalker. Yelling boo will not suffice. One, but I've read that one. Skystalker, keep close surveillance on all those in the Skywalker bloodline and identify the most corruptible. It will most likely be the palest one and the one with the longest bangs.
Yeah.
body buffet. As the Emperor will need a new body upon his return, you must create a series of clones, each more muscular than the last, so our leadership can select the most pleasing. There we go. Complete all events in the galaxy. Wait a moment, if we've done all the events in the galaxy... then that means I've done the Wookiee. Okay, well, we are at the end for today. If I can find out where to find what we're missing, I'm convinced that I've run afoul of some glitches, and that the only way to actually fully complete 100% the game is to get the final 10%. I'd have to completely run through an entirely new game. That being said, I think next week we will probably be doing something other than LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. But for now, thank you for joining me for Next Plays Badly, LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga, also known as the Don't Make Empress Rey Angry Show. I stream on Tuesdays from 3 to 5, and then the vlogs go up on YouTube on Wednesday the following week. Thank you and goodbye for now.